Hi, my name is Uchiri. This channel is all about fun art challenges. For today, I'll be trying out another drawing tutorial book challenge with this cartoon cute animals by Christopher Hart. Let's see how it goes. If you've been watching my channel since the beginning, you might be familiar with this challenge. Basically, I'll be finishing this tutorial book in one sitting and see how much I can improve with drawing cartoon animals. Wait, before getting into the book, let's see how I can draw animal cartoons without practice. And here's the animal I'll be drawing. Yes, it's the weird pig, kangaroo, penguin animal mashup from another one of my previous challenge videos. Since it's not real, I thought it might become a cute cartoon character. I know. She needs a little bit of work, but that's why I'm doing this challenge. So let's see how it goes. Back to the practice. The book starts by introducing how to use guidelines on how to draw basic animal faces. I'm just following simple advice from the book, but so far everything doesn't look too bad. That's something I really like about the challenge. Knowing even the simplest of tips help your drawings improve a lot. Now, I'm practicing how to exaggerate facial expressions to make the character cuter. I think these tips can improve any style of art, and they can make the character more interesting. After this, the book focuses on body proportion and goes a little into posing. These tips are also good to use when drawing chibi characters. I can easily imagine drawing a chibi character with these cute animal pose characteristics would be super cute. So the book then goes into practicing various types of animals, and while you're watching me practice, I want to talk about something a little different. Which, by the way, did you realize it's already a new year? I'm saying this a bit late, but Happy New Year! Welcome to 2022. The main reason I wanted to redo this challenge is because it was the first video I uploaded on this channel, and it's almost exactly 1 year since then. I can't believe I kept this channel going for 1 year, but it's all thanks to you. Yes, you, who's watching my video right now. Honestly, knowing that people are watching and subscribing to my videos keeps me motivated, and I feel like I have to keep going for you to enjoy, and somehow I managed to upload over 40 videos in the last year. Since this is kind of like an anniversary video, I wanted to share my YouTube channel goals for 2022. First, to keep in line with last year, I would like to upload at least 40 videos. I don't know if I can keep a set schedule, but I want to at least complete 40 videos, and here's my second one. My next goal is to gain 500 subscribers, and once I make it, maybe I won't be so shy to reveal the subscriber number, so please help me if you haven't subscribed to my channel. And the last goal I have is, sometime in this year, I'd like to do a giveaway or contest of some sort. I have a lot of ideas in my head for this, but if I do it now, I wonder if anyone would even want to participate in it. Anyways, looks like I'm almost done with the practicing, so let me draw the character once again. And here's the final product. Sorry I messed up the coloring, but I feel like this little character got much cuter. I mean, look at how happy she is now. In case you're wondering, it took like 6 to 7 hours, but I think it's worth the time. I really enjoy this challenge and I want to try more tutorial books, but what do you think? If it's something you would be interested in seeing more of, please leave me a comment below. Or if you have a book recommendation, that's even better. That's it for today! Thank you for watching my video. If you liked the video and would like to see more like this, please like or leave a comment below. And if you really liked the video, please subscribe. See you next time!